plane from a different angle as it slammed into the